beat down, but I'll get started again. This next song is it's called Ugly Child. It's off of the album I just started working on last week called 31. And it's the first time I'm trying this concept on songs. I've got the bass and piano down, I've got guide drums that are going to change. And with each live performance, I'm listening for things to change to make the songs have the best possible live feel. So if you have any feedback to this particular song after the set, let me know. Not so much on the lyrics, but just in the feel of the song, anything you think should be added in there. Because I want to have a living song kind of thing going on. And alright, well here we go. Hopefully I won't mess up the lyrics so you'll be able to give me proper feedback. It's called Ugly Child. I was an ugly child with a funny smile, but too many teeth. I had no coordination with you, let me be. But laughs were harder than my classes. You have a heard of a fucking nerd, cause I write the word like I am now. And I never got asked out to want to show, but I still felt like I was dope. The old gifted in math, the forgiven class. My heart was never dark. A bunch of different confidence, I just recently lost my innocence. Because the bitches are like assholes, and I'm about to turn off the black hole. That's taken away reality. Reality back to my past before I got hit, the outcast. I was a rock star, my friends, and when he hit the mom release, I was in love with Winnie Cooper. And I thought I was being the super. I was 6'2", 160, yellow, too skinny, and that was my favorite ever movie. But I was ever lonely because I had my best friend and my family. I was an ugly child with a funny smile. I was an ugly child with a funny smile. I was an ugly child with a funny smile. I was an ugly child with a funny smile. Now I'm just announcing me now, but I'll look you in the eye and you see that I won't lie. Because there's truth for the truth that I had to say, and I had to play on my heart stopped beating, and I'm not beating up my bed. I'm not trying to get into your head, I'm just trying to get into your head. Cause Hollywood is hideous and it won't get you unless I see you in a wreck, you know, or a mental sustenance. It's fucked up for Hollywood steps. I think this big rest threw me off. Then they said for me soft that I won't keep a 33 turn. It's a lot learned that I'm stronger than broke. The longer I boast, the more I lose credibility. And inevitably someone will end my career. Even if it starts this year, I'll drop a metaphor so you can get it more. You don't need life or you won't see type of. When I tell you that you need to see your own true beauty before anyone else will. So just pay your bills and forget about the $300 hill. Feel the ones in the pills. Plastic surgery, mercy. Beauty you were given in the body that you live in. Looking in my eyes and you may be surprised. But I'm looking some size when I won't have a high. Mascara and lipstick. In the way that you can sit above your tongue. I want to love you strong because your strength is in terms of the strength of your shaven legs. I only kind of care if you haven't seen the days. And I couldn't give a damn if you haven't paid the way to the home of your wife and son. Just take care of yourself and look mental health. And true confidence of the sexiest asset. Even more than have your assets. Even though you type of water jeans. I can take a distance, I was an ugly teen. Physically and physically, I'm basically bankrupt. But thankfully, gave love to myself. So my mental health makes me invisibly attractive. Even though physically I'm average. I was an ugly child with a funny smile. I was an ugly child with a funny smile. I was an ugly child with a funny smile. Thank you. Got two songs left. The next one's called You've Earned It. It's off of Independent. No, wait. Maybe I have Want to Get Down next. One's Want to Get Down, the other one's You've Earned It. One's off Independent, and the other one is off of a different kid. This is Want to Get Down. Want to get down, want to get down. Sometimes I just want to get down. Sometimes I just want to get down. Sometimes I just want to get down. Want to get down, want to get down. Sometimes I just want to get down. And lose the sense of being found. With the now and start with the first. Doing the things that make my heart work. Going out to a club to have some fun. And what is this? I can't get it done. Because it's a cover band locking me. Sometimes this world reminds me. So I decide to go home and play the bass. Decided to freestyle for a while. Man, it's great to be back here on stage. Looking through the chapters, turning another page. Looking for the laughter, and I'm up here like a stage. But not quite like a page or a magician. Just a musician looking at having fun. And I want to get it done when I run. Or could see California for the quest. Do what I try to do my best. Do I just do better than the rest? But mostly I just try to do it for myself and my mental health. Sometimes it's gonna get down. Sometimes I just wanna get down. Sometimes I just wanna get down. Wanna get down. Wanna get down. Sometimes I just wanna get down. Sometimes I just wanna get down. Sometimes I just wanna get down. Wanna get down. Wanna get down. I gotta take it just that when I get down, that I know drugs anywhere to be found. Because I let my creativity to be my beat, cause it belongs to me. Sometimes I will understand that I had to get past the color band to socialize with other men and try my hand at a game of pool. Made a few shots that were really cool by grabbing the gate ball in the corner pocket. Even if I make it, I just can't stop. It's not enough. I gotta try something real tough. I gotta try to pass and claim a shot. Even though my note pad is not. Got a remote shot to make it. I'm having fun, so I'm taking it. As I'm playing the games on the TV, I made it Jackson's before the days of Kobe. I love Neil and I'm acting it kind of tragic. That Grant Hill just can't play the game. The organization just hasn't been the same. Since Jack rejected office and defected, he's now infected the purple and gold. I feel the game's lost its soul. Make the Lamonello can bring it back. Regardless of all that, there's still more fat. I love that. I love basketball, basketball. I'm on to myself with a watch it all. Standing tall, but playing a song. Passing out a sweet little dish, gives me a sis. Jumping at the foot of my wrist. Sometimes I just pull me down. Sometimes I just pull me down. Sometimes I just pull me down. Pull me down. Pull me down. Sometimes I just pull me down. Sometimes I just pull me down. Sometimes I just pull me down. Pull me down. Sometimes I just stay at home, having fun with words or all alone. Playing video games to pass the time, watching movies to distract my mind. Traveling the day above so I can find a man named Yoda who's one of a kind. JohnnyDesky.com and reading every mind. If it's late at night, I might go to Perkins. Sometimes I just want to print so I have to work in. Other times I want to lose some weight. Man, it's been a while since I've been on a date. Maybe it's because I'm picky when it comes to women. I don't like playing games, so I'm not winning. I want to be honest from the beginning. I'm not looking for guys who said it just to get drunk. So it's hard to find what I want. So I'm gonna keep running for my own sake. Running to overcome my mistakes. Running so I shall have it late. Running so I won't hate the sin. And I'm gonna kick it straight to the way that it's in. Way that it's in. Way that it's in. To the way that it's in. Then again to the way that it's in. Way that it's in again to the way that it's in. Just one more thing.